Broken bat and caught and dropped, and a bad throw to the pitcher. A run is in. Moore had it, popped out of the pocket, and then in his haste through to Ross, through behind the pitcher, and Bourn reaches. Swisher scores the second Atlanta run.
Great play to knock it down. He had a fast runner, so it was a foot race to the bag, but didn't lead his pitcher.